greetings. I am Dr. Shuchin Bajaj, the founder of Cygnus Hospitals. We run a group of hospitals dedicated to providing emergency tertiary care to under-accessed communities and underserved communities of North India. On this wonderful platform of the Global Healthcare Leadership Forum, I would like to share a few learnings from my own entrepreneurial journey. When I started out with a small 10 by 10 clinic with a monthly budget of 500 to 1000 rupees, to being the founder of a healthcare company which is delivering healthcare to more than 25 lakh people and has a revenue of running into hundreds of crores of rupees. The first thing to do is don't focus on the end result. Don't focus on the peak that you want to be at. Don't focus on what you want to do, because you know when you reach the end, when you reach the place that you are focused on reaching, what do you do after that? There's nothing, you know, once you reach the top, there's nowhere but to go down. So just focus on the journey. The journey is the best way to do it. You'll keep enjoying, you'll find new places to go to. And the best part to do it, as a very famous person said, entrepreneurs, what do? They jump off the cliff and then build a parachute on the way down. Once you have started out on that journey, be very focused. Get out of the channel surfing mode. You'll find a lot of new paths branching out. But if you turn on all of them, then you will just get back to where you started from. Once you're on that single path, you'll find that you don't know a lot of things. Healthcare is very, very complicated. There are hundreds of things that you can learn every day. I still keep learning new things every day. The more you learn, you'll realize that the lesser you know. So this is an endless journey, but keep turning it to your advantage at every time. And most of all, just have a lot of fun, because this won't last forever and you won't get out of it alive. So just have fun on your journey. I want to give my best wishes to RexCruit, a global healthcare recruitment sourcing firm who has had a great role to play in recruiting hundreds of leaders around the world in the healthcare space. And now they're starting out in India with a big bang.